Okay, then here it goes. After 2 or 3 years sitting in the garage, hasn't been started. FJ1200 engine, hopefully for sale soon. Get some choke on it, give it a go. As you can see, it's a bit of a rig, but there you go. Helps if you turn the ignition key on, of course. Not bad after 2 or 3 years sitting about. Well, as you can see, there's no excessive smoke there. Get it a bit warm and give it a few revs once it's up there. And that rattling completely disappears once you hit 1,000 revs. It's about your idle speed. Job's a good one. So, if you want a cheap FJ1200 engine from the ABS model, there it is. Enough revs for an engine that hasn't been started for a while. Well, there you go, folks.